This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas and Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare to you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15:3-4 tell us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sins, according to Scripture. He is buried. He rose again the third day, according to the Scripture. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Thank God. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me. So he's anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, sent me to heal the brokenhearted, preach deliverance to the captives, recover the sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. Word is nigh thee, and in your heart, in your mouth, is a word of faith, which I preach. You confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, believe in your heart that God hath raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. With the heart, man believeth unto righteousness. With the mouth, confession is made unto salvation. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It is the power of God unto salvation. If you ever want to believe it, to the Jew first and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. I want to welcome everyone receiving this broadcast on live stream, on Roku, on Apple TV, on YouTube, and other devices. Kathy Davis, co-host. On my left, good morning, and how are you?
I'm doing well.
Great, you're doing well. We have an interesting thing going on with us. We're seeking the kingdom of God.
Amen.
But first, let's bring out the Mai Girls.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Romans 1:9, I believe, says they that are. No, he said, I think, I serve God with my spirit in the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. Is that right, Paul?
It's close.
It is?
Huh? It says of his son. What is it? Gospel of his son.
For God is my witness, whom I serve with my spirit in the gospel of his son, that without ceasing I make mention of you always in my prayers.
So is that right? Then somewhere it says, they that are led by the Spirit are the sons of God.
That is Romans 8.
Well, let's read it to people.
All right, let's see. Verse 14, Romans 8. For as many as are led by the Spirit of God, they are the sons of God.
Okay. So I walk in the Spirit, and I have for years. I don't say I do. I do. And we are today.
Amen.
It's a great day. But right now, read 2 Corinthians. No. Read Matthew 6:33, 2 Corinthians 4:19-20. We'll tell them what we're doing, then we'll see what we're going to do.
All right. It's 1 Corinthians, by the way. All right, Matthew 6:33. But seek you first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you.
Amen.
And then 1 Corinthians 4:19.
Second.
No.
Oh, first. Shut up, darling.
But I will come to you shortly, if the Lord will, and will know, not the speech of them that are puffed up, but the power.
Man.
For the kingdom of God is not in word, but in power.
But in power. And guess what the Lord has led me to do? Seek the kingdom. So I thought you had the kingdom. More kingdom.
There you go.
Hallelujah.
There you go.
Can you handle more kingdom? It's going to come. I think we need some songs, don't you?
All right, we're ready to worship.
Amen.
Oh, clap your hands on me.
Oh, You have made me glad. You have your gates with thanksgiving in my heart. I will enter the courts with praise. I will say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for you have made me glad. Oh, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. I will rejoice for you have made me glad. You have made me glad. You have made me glad. I will rejoice for you have made me glad. Say this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice for you have made me glad. Oh, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. Yeah.
else we got?
We got about 9 minutes left. Nine, eight and a half.
Well, let me just say, I'm thinking the kingdom of God.
Amen.
Matthew 6:33. Seek ye first his kingdom and his righteousness, and all shall be added unto you. The Lord taught me that 40 years ago. Amen. That's what I do. I just press into the kingdom. It's power. More power. Not in speech.
Amen.
Not in preaching.
Amen.
But power. And that's all I want, is power. See, I'm not afraid to want the power of God. Some of you want power, and you've got it. It's the devil. It's witchcraft. It'll bring you what you want, what you like, what you desire. It's the devil. I forgive you for wanting Satan's power. I forgive you for desire the power of Satan over the power of the gospel. The death, burial, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. That's the power. Many of you and went after the power that made you feel good. No, made you feel good. You love that power. And you're still bound by that power, even though your sins are forgiven. You're still bound by the power of Satan that made you feel good. Amen. Why don't we have Terry the Browns, Paul Peters on the highway?
Worthy.
God bless you.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.